We thank God that he has built the institutions for this country. He believed in democratic governance, and he nurtured it. One of the most exceptional people that encouraged one man, one vote in their political life. And he has always promoting the interests of all.
This great loss is not only for his family, but for the people of Sokoto State. So we thank you for receiving us. And we urge all politicians to emulate our late president in the conduct of our political affairs and in the conduct of governance. That is the only way that we can move this country forward.